live and have some sound. Turns out I just need a different controller. So that actually would be quite reassuring. Because that was kind of the point.
A pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I am the witch Renna. I'd heard tell of a Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed. And upon looking into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent. Ah, as I had hoped, I was entrusted this for thee by Torrent's former master.
Right, so that will help a shit ton.
Tis a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the Ur Tree, the spirits will obey thine command but briefly. As they recall battles past, now it is thine to do with as thou wishest.
Nice.
Forgive my intrusion, Tarnished. I doubt we shall again meet. But all the same, learn well the lands between. How long will it be, I wonder, before the Tarnished tire of obeisance to the two fingers?
Oh, is that so? So it might be... Huh. Well, maybe there will be like a option similar to Dark Souls where you have like different endings. That might be useful. Now it's tempting to just think, well, maybe I want to take something else though. Well, that one takes like a specific type of smithing stone, and the others take, oh, that one takes a weird one too, but I don't think I'll ever go with that. Like, I don't really intend to aim for a faith build. That one seems nice still, but I'm done. Right, so I can only do increases in weapons here. Yeah, let's see how that goes, yeah.
Survive in these lands. If the mood takes you and you meet one, then my people, wanderers all have, which is why we cannot settle. But instead of it, thanks to that, things are not so different for us now. I think this makes us kindred spirits of sorts. Your people, the Tarnished, and mine. Perhaps you don't need to hear. See that no harm comes. We have a saying, lament not your solitude. Expect no sympathy, but if anyone dares harm us, that is our code. So just the way we are.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So I think I'm supposed to like use those if I want to summon some people. I guess it's worth that goes. Okay, let's leave it at that for now. But the good thing is that now I should be able to... Ah, no. How does that work? Is that bell now... It is not an equipment. Is it some sort of spell that I can learn? Not a spell. Okay, well, that would be fine then. This is actually like really nice. So I can hide like a bastard. Ah, that's good. I can make those, so that should be useful. Still not sure how I'm supposed to actually summon them. Can I just... Oh, could that be a bell here? Okay, so the bell is not a weapon. How do you actually use the bell? It's weird. Ah, maybe it is actually just like, has to be one of my equipment or something. Then I can just do it. Okay, I should try and figure this out because that could be like really useful. Oh, now I can. Wow, that is nice. Okay. And I didn't actually use my spell anyway. And they are following me, so that's good. Well, oh, that was not good. But okay, at least I know how those work, even if it seems like it's pretty weak, but that's okay. Quite nice. Okay, I'm starting to get the hang of things better. Now, I had a few. Ah, there they are. And then I'm not going to worry about that guy for now. I should not stay in the middle of the road or it's going to kill me. And I was here. In pleasure of the sound, you will hear me blow my nose. It is so tempting to go back to the previous one, but I don't think it matters. Right, those guys should be changed. I don't know how those are supposed to be called, actually. Maybe it's something to do with the controller, but something to do with like, you know, other PC controllers. I guess I can actually switch that, but it wouldn't matter much. This is nice. Okay. Yeah, let's give it a shot. I don't have that many souls to lose anyway. Oh, yeah, but actually, cue required ahead. Okay. Now, the big question is, should I use that? Well, I guess I can die. I can first die and see how everything goes. Because this really looks like a boss area. Ah, there he is. Oh, that's hardly a boss area, actually. But I can't summon for some reasons. Does he know I'm here? He doesn't. Okay. Oh, that's two of them. Okay, let's give this a shot. Okay, that didn't seem to have changed anything much, so it's just a big enemy. A slow big enemy. Oh, bastard. It's going to be very problematic. It's going to shoot me. Oh, Lord. Oh, wow. Okay, this is going to be a bit pain in the arse. I mean, I just have to run. But the archer is going to be such a pain. If I could just deal with them one by one, that would be a different story. is one fast arrow. Okay, can I just jump there? Probably not. Oh, come on, that was protection. Okay. Yeah, I'm far enough from these other guys for now. Oh, well, bit weak, I'll grant that. But hey, if that works. It's tightly blocked shut. Well, fuck. Ah, so that's an enemy. Fuck me. I am absolute shite. Okay. That is an enemy. Okay, good. Lord, I'm bad. Where is the other one? Okay. I hate flying people. Okay, I'm already out of health. So this is going to be a weird one. Oh, what is that? So we'll be killed. Oh yeah, okay. Pretty sure without a horse I'm just going to die. Damn it. So that could actually be a way. Oh Lord, this is not good. Okay, let's give it a shot anyway. I have not 2,000 souls. I'll survive that loss. Come on. No. Definitely not. So I'll take it there is a boss that I need to kill first. Or maybe I actually just need to like kill all those guys first and then I could actually try and fight. I mean, I guess that would sort of make sense. So let's try that. Nezzo Fudge. That's a terrible beginning. Okay, that's one down actually. So that was fairly lucky. There's another one coming up. Wait, I'm very confused now. Okay, they actually are attacking each other, so that's great. Come on, don't burn my ass. Ah, come on, arrow. Okay. Okay, one, two, crikey. Aha, now that's a good information. It seems like I am too far for the arrows. Would be absolutely great. Come on, fall. Come on. Okay, I'm officially out of that. Why am I so bad at this? This is going to be bad. to have to be very careful here. Right. Great arrow. If anyone cares. It's quite convenient that the enemies attack each other. Does that make any difference? Oh yeah, birds. Let me just verify first. I might just be... Oh, okay. It's not just those giants, it's like... something somewhere else. Oh, that sucks. Let's still try to... recover... What? No. Fuck! That was bad. I was fat rolling. Okay, I should verify if they're back. If they are, then I'm just going to flee. If they're not, I'm going to just, yeah, take the soul. It's not that many, but still. And they're back. Okay, fuck it. I am fleeing. So, I have to find a boss. The game is definitely not missing bosses. The more important question is, like, which one? And where is the one that I need? Really? Okay. Come on, I see nothing here. Okay, I mean, it wouldn't matter if I die now, but still. Okay, that was officially bad, but again, he does a lot of skipping attacks, but I can manage that guy. It's just that, I'm relatively weak in comparison to like the enemies in that area. It might just be that I suck, which would be fair statement. No, I was underneath. Well, that's the problem, isn't it? Yeah, you know what I mean. Oh, I just hope that one just doesn't pop in again. Fudge me. Okay, I didn't see the second one. No, come on. That thing has so much stamina. Nice. Whoa! I should still be careful. That's a many amount of people. Fuck me. Oh, Christ. I am bad. Ah. Well. Now it is the opportunity to see if that's going to remain that way or if they're just going to if that wolf wolf or lion, if that lion's thingy is going to remain here. No. So that is a relief. I probably have many more things to look at in the area. It's so fucking massive, you know? Particularly if you think that's like the first one. Whoa, never mind what it said. Christ, you know what, fuck it, let's give it a shot. What happens if I keep on running? That was close.
See you safe. I've come into some fine goods. Only it turns out I can't use a one of them. Perhaps you'd like to take.
It has a high immunity of 52. Could that be important for poison?
Of course. When you approach the gates, it's only your neck on the line.
So we said 52. Out of curiosity, that one has 28. But I'm slightly low on souls. Slightly low on souls. Okay. You did warn me. Ah, darn it. Okay, well, I've been around here. Does it make sense if I just go back the way I went? I suppose so. At least partially. Well, I did miss a couple of openings. Yeah, and then back to it. I might still purchase that bandit stuff if I don't fall and die. yes. I have one item that could be very nice for that. Ah! Okay, so if I get something, they'll just directly murder me. Good to know. It does mean I could go like quite far with that. This uses very little magic. Bit of a coward's method, but hey, that works. Never mind. I don't know how. I really thought that would actually do the trick. They were not. Fooled by my disguise. Ah, that is nice as well. Of course, better if I actually didn't miss one. Can I reach that person? Nope. But that is still quite a big progress if I can reduce this. Yeah, it would be much nicer if I could actually reach this. But as things are right now, that seems impossible. Do I still have... Okay, I can't actually heal myself anymore. And I have enough to buy that bandit garment, which may be very useful in that poison area. Again.
Oh, hello. Fare thee well.
Hey, oh, seriously, dude. This was just ridiculous. Oh my bloody god. Okay. Well, it is time to heal. God, that was so bad. Okay. But it's a good thing. I can now verify if I'm going to... Yeah, I should actually verify later on for more spells. Like one heal and one like fireball would be great. Okay, so one is shooting at me. That does look like that is only one. Nope, that is actually still many of them. Dang it. Doesn't matter if I waste time on those. I'm thinking right now I'm facing 2-3 enemies. It's really not as bad as before. Damn it. Then again, I'm saying that, but I'm still doing shite. Okay, I think this is where I come from, more or less. Oh, wow, I was... Oh, what the fuck even was that? They had exploding bolts. Ugh. Actually, I guess it makes sense to have like one flask for mana. Now, with all of that being set up, I do guess it actually makes sense to go back to the beginning area because I now have a spell against... a spell against the other stuff. A spell to cure poison, so that should help quite a bit. But so far it's been quite hard. Like, not insane, but... Oh! Yep. I was not reading the chat. It should actually be displayed. Attends. Je sais pas quand est-ce que tu as envoyé ce message en fait. Okay, the chat was not put in the right place. So that was useless. Okay. So that should be better now. Je ne sais pas quand est-ce que tu as envoyé ton message, Renan. Donc. Après, je ne te cache pas que j'ai pas trop fait gaffe parce que je sais qu'Aneta regarde pas trop là. Mais après, moi, ça reste sympa, je trouve. Juste pour moi. That's a specific weird design. What the fuck is that thing? I don't like that. Okay, fuck it. I don't think I have many souls to lose anyway. Okay, that's better. That would kill me. Actually, that could be a place for jumping, but might not be the best idea. No! No! So actually, the issue is that my chat is apparently not displayed at all. Weird, weird, weird. Well, I just missed some messages and we'll survive that for now. Very strange. That being said, I guess I should change my equipment after that. There isn't actually that much poison. Dang it. Okay. So it actually probably does make sense to jump here. Just one mechanism. Let's give it a shot. Probably gonna lose a bit of life, not even great. Okay, run, 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 run. there he is. Wait, what even is he doing? I don't get it. Ah, nice, great. Okay, let's see. Fuck. Where am I supposed to go now? Ah! Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh. Okay, you know what? Let's get shut downstairs. I imagine it makes sense to go downstairs. Now, that being said, I do hope that I just don't get killed like an idiot. Great. No, that seems like a terrible idea. Ah, mais non, 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 non! Damn it! How heavy is that anyway? Ah, there it is. 3. Oh yeah, that's like... Yeah, okay, it says it's as heavy as a... It's a goddamn shield, so that's ridiculous. That will do. That was a mistake, but I'm good. I'm being greedy. So far, so good. Those hardly matter. Okay, listening. I can run. Everything's going fine. Boss fight? Yeah, sure, why not? Okay. Oh! That's one hit? Christ. Fucking Christ, this is really bad. Oh! You're kidding me! After all of that? Okay, so, if I am not too much of an idiot, I should consider changing my armor after this. The running did make sense, actually. I don't have to care about those people. And I stay medium lit with everything I have. That all makes sense. That won't be necessary for now. Damn, I really wish there was like a better spot later on. Oh, no, come on, I can't do that shit. Oh, this is terrible. I'm just going to have like a really, really, really bad situation even before the boss. How shitty is that? Yeah, and I've just been stupid here. I could have done much better than this. But I suppose that is okay for now. I should probably check upstairs as well. Fuck, 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 fuck! No, come on, come on, come on, you can't die like this! Oh, this is so fucking stupid! Okay, so downstairs there's a boss. Upstairs.
I don't know.
Up sometime soon. I'm being a bit greedy, but I guess I will survive that. Yep. Seriously, crikey. Wait, what is this now? Okay, that's good. I'm being too greedy and I'm going to die. Oh, this is all very, very scary. You are kidding me.
No!
Oh! Oh, this is so fucking bad. I mean, running actually worked, and they did mention the State of America, so I messed up. I should have taken the State of America and just try the boss. Although I don't even know if I can stop the mechanism. You are got to be kidding me! How is he so fast? A kick should not be faster. Than just a normal sword cut. Okay, let's actually continue downstairs. I think that still made sense. Might be the one upstairs responsible for the rest. Interesting. Shield acquired ahead. That might be a good. Let's change the equipment. I'm heavy now. So I've got to try and not lose too much poise. Ugh, it's gonna be tough. I guess I'll just have to take this, and this one should be very light. Even with that, I'm still very heavy. That's no good. But with that, yeah. going to be a tricky one. Wait. Oh, I can't actually use the veil? Dang it. Oh, that bastard, he grabbed me. Ah. And I really thought that I could actually just summon. I'm confused. That's going to be problematic. It seems doable. Very tricky, but doable. Ah! Yeah, that one was shit. But now, could I have actually summoned? I'm so confused. So I need like to die so I can summon? This is ridiculous. So, summoning is not a bad idea. Might not be super useful, that being said. We'll see. First of all, I can't do it immediately. Insane! Okay, so I have to dodge the beginning, I guess. I really wish I could like summon other people. I still haven't understood how that one works. on, heal, heal, heal. Ah! Okay. That was almost half. I don't actually think somebody will make a big change. It's probably doable, I just need to be like very cautious. Damn it! Yes. Not easy to avoid these attacks. I fucking dodged. I mean, I don't know actually. It makes sense that that didn't work. Just you expect the roll to be like your problem-proof solution. It's very hard to read this big, messy thing. I'm gonna give it like a couple more shots, but I have to go after. One shot me. Maybe there was a point in summoning another spirit. Like, the jellyfish are probably shit. But then again, what if they just make sense to at least take the aggro? Are you kidding me? It's big as a building and my guy can't hit it. How did that even happen? I don't know. Okay, I would just like the time to heal. That thing is massive, fast. Does a shit ton of damage. Oh, that was way... This is way harder than the other one. Okay. Okay, that one is dead already. Okay, next try is the last one, worst case scenario. This will just have to wait for later on. I'm very, yeah, I just wish I could actually send some people here. Oh, come on! Oh, putain. This is such bullshit. Okay, that one doesn't count. Yeah, I don't know. It seemed more doable at the beginning. That's not good. Okay. That was very stupid of me, and I'm going to pay that. Come on! Just stop moving for a fucking second! So I could heal myself. Well, that's going to be the end of this stream. I don't know what I will do with this one. It's very tempting to just not bother with it. I'm pretty sure it's not even like necessary for the quest, so we'll see. That's the end of the stream. Still very buggy stuff, like I don't know if I had sound, I didn't see the chat. We'll see how that goes later on.